These poppy seeds are legal, but they're also lethal. Tonight at 5 and 6, we'll tell you why they killed one West Michigan man.